I don't care what anybody says, I'm team tuna salad. This recipe is pretty mayo forward, so feel free to reduce it if you want to. Start with 4 cans of tuna salad, a cup of mayonnaise, celery, red onion, sweet pickle relish, fresh lemon juice, garlic, and salt and pepper, and that's all you need to do. Mix it up, and then put on crackers, bread, whatever you like.